fundraiser has been moved to the Brazilian room at the Northfield Country Club. Right, due to the weather forecast. Our biggest donor is handling the arrangements, so it's sure to be an amazing event. Listen, I need to give you a call back. I have a student here in the office, and I have some things I need to take care of. Okay, Agnes. Thank you. Do you know why you're here?
No, ma'am. I actually don't know why I'm here.
Well, do you remember French class 2 days ago?
Yeah, we had a quiz.
And?
And I finished early.
And what did you do when you finished early?
I had forgotten my copy of Grapes of Wrath in my dorm. So I just sort of doodled on a piece of paper.
Aha, so you fancy yourself a Vincent van Gogh of sorts. What did you draw, Carly?
Stuff.
And what does stuff look like? Oh, so you don't remember. Here, maybe this. Would you please translate your very crude French for me?
I'd rather not. I didn't mean anything bad by it, I swear.
You didn't mean anything bad by Madame Love is a very mean bitch? Really?
It's not what it looks like.
Aren't you a scholarship student?
Yes, I am, and I'm very grateful.
And your family isn't well off, like many of the other families at this school. You were very lucky to get a full scholarship here.
Yes, I was.
You don't seem very grateful.
I know it sounds weird, but that picture, I didn't mean it in a bad way. I'm serious.
Part of the terms of your scholarship require you to maintain good conduct, to be a model citizen at this boarding school. The review board will not be so pleased about this obvious show of disrespect to the Dean of Students.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be disrespectful.
Well, then how did you mean it?
I have a crush on you and I fantasize about you dominating me.
The fundraiser has been moved to the Brazilian room at the Northfield Country Club. Right, due to the weather forecast. Our biggest donor is handling the arrangements, so it's sure to be an amazing event. Listen, I need to give you a call back. I have a student here in the office, and I have some things I need to take care of. Okay, Agnes. And what did you do when you finished early?
I had forgotten my copy of Grapes of Wrath in my dorm. So I just sort of doodled on a piece of paper.
Aha, so you fancy yourself a Vincent van Gogh of sorts. What did you draw, Carly?
Stuff.
And what does stuff look like? Oh, so you don't remember. Here, maybe this. Would you please translate your very crude French for me?
I'd rather not. I didn't mean anything bad by it, I swear.
You didn't mean anything bad. Thank you. Do you know why you're here?
No, ma'am. I actually don't know why I'm here.
Well, do you remember French class 2 days ago?
Yeah, we had a quiz.
And?
And I finished early.
Bad by Madame Love is a very mean bitch? Really?
It's not what it looks like.
Aren't you a scholarship student?
Yes, I am, and I'm very grateful.
And your family isn't well off, like many of the other families at this school. You were very lucky to get a full